I feel good. I know this is only the beginning for this journey that I'm trying to conquer. So I don't want to get, I'm excited, but again, I'm ready to work. And so it's exciting, but I'm still determined. This is only the beginning. Today was a good show. I mean, my performance was one of the best shows, I mean, best performances that I've ever done in my life. And all the judges kind of responded very well, standing ovation. And I think that it's, I have to take it up a notch. You know, when you do good performance, you have to take it up a notch. So I have to keep the momentum there. So it's a lot of work to do that because that's something that you have to practice and plan. And so let the games begin. I want to thank everybody that has supported me along the way. I want to thank my parents, William and Lane Powell. I want to thank my big brother, George Powell, and his wife and my new niece. And I want to thank my family, my church, Fallbrook Church in Houston, Texas, Pastor Mike Pender and Pastor O, and my wonderful praise team and the music ministry. Thank you so much. 429 Grace Church, 429 Pastor Jeremy, and Lakewood Pastor Joel Osteen and the music department there for blessing my soul. That's how I wake up every morning with praise and worship so that I can get my mind right. So thank you, thank you, thank you.